professionally, it's developed me in the way that I would be able to speak in front of an audience. So like whenever you're an engineer, you'll have to do like some professional speaking. And so a lot of classes here have prepared me for that. They've kind of let me look into the background that the environmental disasters that have happened. The whole point of internships, I guess, during your undergraduate years is really to prepare you for what it's going to be like in the real world. Or like a keystone in preparing yourself or preparing a student for, you'll be able to apply all of the things you learn in class in a real world experience. And so that's why it's super vital. And right after you get out of college, you'll be a lot more appealing to, you know, anybody, because you'll have some kind of experience putting the knowledge that you learned in school. The whole reason why I joined environmental engineering or pursued it as my, like for my specific one, is really because of my passion for wanting to kind of create a better future for like our future generation. I guess unique to A&M Kingsville is really the small class size and the one-on-one that we can kind of have with the professors. And the professors, they know you by name, they know what you do over the summer. It's like that kind of personal relationship, networking opportunities that you'd be able to build here that you really wouldn't be able to get anywhere else.